Today, we're taking a trip to South Africa to learn about some amazing animals that live there. Are you ready for an adventure? Let's go! First, let's meet the mighty lion. Did you know that lions are the only cats that live in groups called prides? A lion's roar can be heard from up to 5 miles away. Here's a fun fact. Lions can sleep up to 20 hours a day. Next, let's meet the graceful giraffe. Did you know that a giraffe's neck can be up to 6 feet long? However, they still have the same number of bones in their necks as humans do. Giraffes can run up to 35 miles per hour. That's faster than some cars. Now, let's say hello to the playful meerkat. Did you know that meerkats live in groups called mobs or gangs? Meerkats are immune to certain types of venom, which means that the venom does not affect them. Meerkats take turns standing guard while the others forage for food. Now, let's meet the speedy cheetah. Did you know that cheetahs are the fastest land animals in the world? They can run up to 70 miles per hour. Cheetahs can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just a few seconds. Cheetahs have special spots on their fur that help them blend in with their surroundings. Finally, let's say hello to the majestic African elephant. Did you know that elephants are the largest land animals in the world? They can live up to 70 years. Elephants are one of the few animals that can recognize themselves in a mirror. We've met some amazing animals and learnt some interesting and fun facts about each one. We hope you had fun on our adventure to South Africa. Keep exploring the world around you. See you next time. Goodbye.